This is a story about Joe. Joe Average. He has an average house in an average neighborhood, much like yours. Oh look, here he comes now, home from his average job. Yes, in many ways, Joe is much like you and I. He's friendly with his neighbors. Hey, look over there, it's Bill. Hello, Bill. Hello, Joe. Yes, Joe is average in every way. But today, something is going to happen to Joe that could easily happen to any one of us at any time. It could even happen to you. That day, Detective Malone from the local police department stopped by to ask Joe a few questions. As the two walked, Detective Malone inquired about a string of liquor store robberies that have taken place in Joe's neighborhood. Joe professed to know nothing about this and was convinced that the conversation was indeed over. But the detective was persistent. The officer insisted that Joe was the man he was looking for. But I am innocent, Joe said. But the detective didn't believe him. And as the afternoon grew hot, it was the discussion that began to heat up. Confused and frustrated, Joe assaulted the man, and for lack of better judgment, Joe began to beat the man to death with his fists. So, you've just killed someone. Well, what are you going to do now? Do you know the proper way to dispose of a human body? No? Well, let's get started, shall we? Did you check for a heartbeat? All right, then. Begin by dragging the body out of the open. Not as easy as it looks, is it? Hey, have you thought of the manner in which you will dispose of the body? One conventional way is to chop it up into little pieces. But that isn't very pleasant now, is it? Yes, killing people can be hard work, but it can be a rewarding experience. So stick with it. All you'll need is poster board, various markers, a spatula, a kazoo, and some party hats. Using the markers and poster board, draw up some signs. Next, post them around your neighborhood. Nice job. Remember rule number one about throwing a party? Never throw one at your house. In this case, Malone's will do just fine. Be sure to greet all guests with open arms and a smile. and the rewards will keep piling up. Oh look, it's Dick. Dick has arrived at the party. Well, let's get this party started, shall we? Ah, there's the guest of honor now. Just your average neighbor having an average cookout. Nothing strange here. Everything appears quite normal. Even Duke, Malone's dog, is enjoying himself. And who's that? Over by the pool. Why, it's Mary and Jane. They're probably talking about Dick. And here he is now. Oh, that Dick. Up to his old tricks again. Poor Dick. Keep busy serving up those burgers. As long as people are having a good time, no one will wonder where the guest of honor is. Why, even Duke doesn't care that his owner is in the digestive tract of these people. Well, congratulations, you did it. Yes, a good time was had by all, and none was the wiser. All because you knew how to properly dispose of a body. Join us next week when we show you what to do when you're caught with coke in the airport. Bye-bye for now.